Walk with me.
You tried to kill me.
And now I'm not.
You know what? Fuck you.
Stop. Wait here. Just listen, please. Paul has my family. Until I know they're safe, I'm trapped here doing whatever Pagan wants me to do.
What does this have to do with me?
The Golden Path wants Paul dead. I need my family safe. We can help each other.
How?
I can get you back into a stronghold. Oh, and AJ, take it easy on Reggie and Yogi. They're being played, just like you and I.
That's him! It's the son of a bitch! He's a monster! He's a monster!
Namaste.
They are not like the rest of the army.
Namaste.
Robbie Mirana here, and listeners, I got a bone to pick. I am sick of Bugun's propaganda. I mean, it's all bullshit. Seriously, who writes this stuff? Would you have a PhD in writing bullshit? It has to be soul-crushing just typing out thousands and thousands of lines of the same shit, saying every day, hey, Bugun is great. Bugun is wonderful. Bugun is awesome. Bugun is an amazing golden god.
Thinking, Ajay? Winners don't do drugs, really? Is that it? Those fields you burnt, they weren't just drugs. They were books, they were medicine. Oh, damn it, we could have built a proper clinic, but no. Sabal says, drugs are bad and you torch our fucking future!
I don't think you understand.
I'm sorry. Did I speak out of turn? Should I walk 10 feet behind you with my head bowed? You
really?
Didn't see Kirat before the war. I was 6 years old when my parents told me I had to marry. 6! That's the world Sabal is pining for.
Just saying.
Look, Sabal is not everything he pretends to be. If he was so concerned about his tradition, why didn't he ask you to protect the statues of Kira?
What?
The Kira statues. Sabal is trying to destroy them as part of his campaign to turn the people against the Golden Bar. Right now, it's the last thing we need.